six people died after a bus traveling from Chinnaganjam of Bapatla district to Hyderabad collided with a tipper lorry at Varipalem Donka of Chilakluri Pet, and bus and lorry caused fire. The injured were shifted to Guntur for further treatment.